night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
Thank you.
Good job, Kate.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
You don't have to show us. You just read it to yourself.
I want to show you.
Okay.
One of his pages. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while ridges of sugar plums danced in their heads.
I'm just playing squishy.
Mama and her kerchief.
Kerchief
and I and my cap had just settled down for a long winter nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below, when what to my wondering eyes should appear.
She's licking her lips.
But a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer with a little old driver so lively and quick. I knew in my moment it must be St. Nick.
Dun, dun, dun.
Love it.
More rapper than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the hall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew, the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew my head and was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was just all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and it looked like a peddler just opening his pack. You know what? His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimplings, how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. He drew a little mouth with it drawn up like a bow, and the bird on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his mouth, teeth, and the snow that curled and circled his head like a wreath. He had a brown face and little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plubby, a right jolly old elf that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf. And I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. And laying his finger on the side of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh to give him a whistle, and away they flew like the dawn of whistle. But I heard him a flame, ere though he drove out of sight. Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Oh, that's lovely. I love it.
Good job, guys.
I love it.